I love him very deeply, and watching him begin his journey with Alzheimer's years ago, I remember I wanted to make good on a promise I made to him because our album Cheek to Cheek went number one. And I called him and I said, "Hey, Tone, we're number one all over the world with a jazz record." And he goes, "Hey, lady." That's what he calls me. He calls me lady. "Hey, lady, we need to make it a Cole Porter record, all Cole Porter songs and all love songs." And I said, "Okay, Tony, but you understand that we're number one all over the world." Yeah, we gotta make a Cole Porter record." So I said yes. I always keep my word to Tony. And then a couple years later, his Alzheimer's just started to set on. And I said, "Let's go into the studio now." And we did. And when I tell you that when jazz begins, this man lights up in a way that is such magic.